Control the man-made flood at Kortali. The PWD should send more men and fill up the holes which were kept open in the monsoon by tomorrow, the Kortali MLA Alina Saldana warned, lashing out at the apathy displayed over road condition by the authorities.
Kortalim locals are facing bad condition due to the lethargic attitude of PWD department, the MLA alleged, arguing that the holes dug by PWD were the reason why rainwater has entered into houses and even a chapel.
Madam, what is the issue here in Kortali?
Yes, the very obvious. With 2 days of heavy showers, water has been flowing out onto the road, and as you can see here, there is an outlet for water which is being blocked by mud. Now the workers are supposed to clear that, but unfortunately there are high tension lines, and because of that they cannot, and this has not been done. And therefore water rises, water has been going into the houses, water has gone into the chapel. It is very, very sad that people are suffering. On the other side of the road also, people are suffering because water is gushing down and all the drains are filled with silt. And nobody has bothered to remove the silt. As a result, the water has entered into the compound, into the houses, causing havoc in the lives of these people. I think these people are suffering for too long. It's more than 4 years now that people are suffering. And I request the PWD minister to please give the necessary directions to see that manpower is available, first of all. I think DBL should send as much manpower that is needed to settle these issues, because people are now, they've reached their debtor's end. They stop the traffic in the evening. And I don't want this to happen, because these are pandemic times. People may be rushing to the hospitals and we cannot stop the traffic. So I request the PWD minister, the Honorable Minister, to please direct DBL to send as much manpower that is needed to solve this issue at the earliest. By tomorrow, this issue has to be solved so that the waters flow smoothly and do not enter the houses and the chapel.
Madam, you spoke to any official today?
Yes, I spoke to the Vice Chairperson of DBL, Mr. Joshi. I also spoke to our Chief Engineer, Mr. Parsekar, and they have been very cooperative, but it is not enough. Until the work is done, we have to stay focused.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hero Male for Quattro 65 from Kortalim.